Good morning, students. I hope you all are safe at home. So stay home, stay safe. Today, I'm Ms. Garima Singh. Your Vedic Maths teacher will teach you the subject. But before starting, we will discuss that what is Vedic Maths. Vedic Maths is a collection of techniques or sutras to solve mathematical arithmetics in easy and faster way. But why Vedic Maths is important? As using regular mathematical steps, solving problems sometimes are complex and time-consuming. But using Vedic Maths techniques, numerical calculations can be done very fast. Now, the uses of Vedic Maths. First of all, it makes the calculation faster than normal maths. Secondly, it eradicates fear of maths for the students who are having math phobia. Thirdly, it sharpens minds and increases mental ability and intelligence. Fourthly, it increases speeds and accuracy. And last, it improves memory and boosts self-confidence. So now, let's start. The first topic which we will take is multiplication with 9. Inside this topic, there are three types: type 1, type 2, type 3. This is the trick which we will apply in this multiplication with 9. You can see it. We will discuss it later on. So let's start. Today we will take type 1. Students, do you know what is multiplicand and multiplier? The number which is to be multiplied is the multiplicand, and the number by which it is multiplied is the multiplier. For example, 42 into 99. In this question, 42 is the multiplicand and 99 is the multiplier. As you can see it very clearly. Now, type 1 multiplication with 9. This is a specific case method which is applicable only when the number of digits in the multiplicand and the multiplier are same and all the digits of the multiplier are 9. ये एक स्पेसिफिक केस मेथड है जो तभी एप्लीकेबल होगा जब मल्टीप्लिकेंट एंड मल्टीप्लायर के डिजिट्स सेम होंगे एंड मल्टीप्लायर में सारे डिजिट्स 9 होंगे. लेट्स टेक एन एग्जांपल एज 43 इंटू 99. इन दिस 43 एंड 99 आर बोथ टू डिजिट नंबर एंड 99 इज नंबर हैविंग ऑल डिजिट 9. द सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल इज 245 इंटू 999. इन दिस 245 and 999 are both 3 digits number and 999 is a number having all digits 9. So let's start. In the multiplication with 9, there are two tricks. Ekayu nena purvena and the second is nikhilam naftas charmam dashtaha. These both are the Sanskrit words of this trick. Now you have to focus on the first, buy one less than the one before. And the second, all from 9 and last from 10. These two tricks we have to apply in our questions. You will understand it better when we will apply it. So let's start. Our first example is 43 into 99. As you can see, I have done this question in steps. So first of all, you will follow the step 1. Step 1 contains the first trick. Buy one less than the one before means first of all you have to search your multiplicand. The multiplicand is 43. Then you have to subtract 1 from your multiplicand, which is 43 minus 1 is 42, and the first answer is 42. Second step, the second trick, all from 9 and last from 10. You have to again take the multiplicand as the multiplicand is 43. Then you have to subtract the last from 10 and others from 9, like 10 minus 3 is 7 and 9 minus 4 is 5. As you can see this picture, in this you can get it more. Now our next example, 725 and 999. First of all, step 1, again we have to take the multiplicand and you have to minus 1 from it. 725 minus 1 is 724. In step 2, you have to take the multiplicand, again 725, then subtract the last from 10 and others from 9, like 10 minus 5 is 5, 9 minus 2 is 7, and 9 minus 7 is 2. Like this, you can do this. Now, we will take one video to explain it more. Now students, let's take the examples in a video. I have taken the two numbers 639 and 999. As you can see, 639 is a multiplicand and 999 is a multiplier. Now, before applying this trick, we have to see that the specific method is only applicable when the multiplicand and the multiplier has the same digits number. So, this is a 3-digit number and multiplier is also a 3-digit number. So, this trick is applicable. Secondly, the multiplier should have the digits 9. See, all the digits are 9. So, this trick is applicable in this number. So, we will start. First of all, we will make the first part and then we will make the second part. Now, for making first part, what we have to do? As the first method which I have told you is ekayunena purvena, which means by one less than the one before. You have in both the methods you only have to use the multiplicand. Now see, what is your multiplicand? 639. So you will take 639 and minus 1 from it. The answer is 638. So your first part is 638. Now what is the second part? Take your multiplicand again. 639. Now subtract. As you can see, the second method which I have told you, all from 9 and last from 10, or you can say the last from 10 and all from 9. You have to subtract the last digit of the multiplicand from 10 and others from 9. Now see, 10 minus 9, 1. 9 minus 3, 6. 9 minus 6, 3. So your answer is 361, and you can write here 361. Now cover this line. So 639 when multiplied by 999 will give you the answer 638361. I hope you all understand. Let's take one more example. The next example. As you can see, my number is now 4 digit. 2649, or you can say 2649 multiplied by 9999. So, as I've told you earlier, 2649 is your multiplicand. Now start. Now this time we will do it orally in our mind. Now first of all, I have told you that you have to minus 1 from your multiplicand. What is it? 2648. And then you have to take the multiplicand again. 2649. Now last from 10 and others from 9. So 10 minus 9, 1. 9 minus 4, 5. 9 minus 6, 3. And 9 minus 2, 7. This is your next part. As you can all see. Let's take one more example. 3, 9, 0, 4, 1. 9999. Now we will do this orally. As this is your multiplicand, and we use only the multiplicand. Now, again, I am repeating, the trick is only applicable when the number of digits in the multiplicand and the multiplier are same, and the multiplier should contain all the digits 9. Now, as these are applicable, the method is applicable in this, so we will start. 39041 minus 1. As I have told you earlier that you have to minus 1 from the multiplicand. So here we will do directly. 39041 minus 1 is 39040. And now you will minus the last from 10 and others from 9. 10 minus 1, 9. 9 minus 4, 5. 9 minus 0, 9. 9 minus 9, 0. And 9 minus 3, 6. See how easily you can do it directly in your mind without using pen and paper. I hope you understand. The more you practice, the better the results are. I am giving you some more questions for practice. Please practice it at your home in your rough notebook. Thank you.